Hello, machinist. Today we bring you the new presentation at our private show in English. For other languages, please enjoy with subtitles. So let's start. Thank you very much for coming to Nakamura-Tome's private show today. Today, I would like to announce a new feature to all of you who are here today, before anywhere else in the world. But first, let me tell you about a customer. The first time one of our sales staff visited the customer has hesitant about investing in equipment, so we explained the machines to him one by one. After that, the customer made up his mind and said he would sign the contract. Then he was so nervous that his hand starts shaking before signing the document. He said he was betting on this one machine and signed the contract. I recently had the opportunity to sign a large investment, and I reviewed the document over and over again and signed it with a trembling hand. The casting we use for our machines are damping. I wish I had a heart of cast metal. Anyway, we believe that the customer is buying a machine with his company's future. With these experiences, we are willing to support all of our customers from the bottom of our heart. For this customer, a single multitasking machine led to major changes. They used to have four lathes and machining centers to make a single part. Now they use a single multitasking machine to produce everything from material to finished products. I use the term multitasking machine to refer to turret machine and tool spindle machines. They can perform not only turning but also milling and gearing. This reduces transportation and work in progress, making the operator's job easier and the space smaller. This benefit comes from process integration. Many people say the factory's landscape is changing by one machine. How many different work pieces does this custom process with one standard multitasking machine? Actually, more than 100 per machine. When sales of one type of workpiece drop, the customer can process another type to keep the operation running. He said he wanted to build a factory that is resistant to change. Our factory is the same way. I was happy to take this picture when we repainted the floor in green. I was excited that it was green carpet instead of red. Well, it's not carpet. There are 8 machines here. There are 4 operators running the machine at all time. The 4 machines on the left are automated machines, and some of them have a fixed quantity. But we are processing 380 varieties. I think it will become increasingly difficult to secure long-term sales from a single component, so it will be important to handle multiple items and ensure efficiency in a high-mix, low-volume world. At this time, process integration is major weapon. Now you have a wealth of scale and process integration. It's a golden combination. Today we hope to bring you closer to the multitasking machines that realize process integration and make you feel closer to them. In order to do so, we are going to develop and propose new functions to make it easier for anyone to use multitasking machine easily, quickly, and accurately. Now, I would like to announce a new feature. This is a multi-turret type multitasking machine that is used for simultaneous milling with upper and lower turrets. A square workpiece is being machined out of a round bar material. There's one thing that needs to be done before such efficient machining can be performed. This is the process of using tool setter to input the shape compensation of the tool. Many of our customers ask us if we can make the setup process more efficient. We believe that this sequence is important. Of course, it's possible to propose full automation at once. However, there are surprisingly few customers who choose to use an automatic setter. On the other hand, there are many customers who are using manual setter. Well, let's use the manual setter as a starting point. If you look at this slide, you can see why I'm dressed like this. Yes, that's right. I love to make t-shirts that I don't know who will be in demand. In using manual setter, we can operate it with a handle or use a jog. In addition to that, please imagine the function to automate some of work while using the manual setter. We start to use auto button in tool measuring operation. It will make things easier for many people. This made possible by new feature called Geometry Navigator. Let's take a look at this cool feature. First, you have to set up the manual setter. This is the same as your daily activity. Nothing is changed. You can easily input your tool information and select the tool, move the tool with the handle until you reach the approach point. This is also same as a normal routine. Then, we roughly position it 10 mm away from the flow. Okay, please pay attention to the upper left screen. Press the Alt Start button, not the handle or the jog button. First, it touches the probe in X-axis, then it goes back a little bit and touches it at a constant speed. Next, the Z-axis will be automatically touched as it is. Go back a little bit and touch it with constant speed. Then, it automatically returns to the origin. Even over 40 years experienced operator have hit the sensor in the X direction but forget to hit. Everyone can mistake. There is no one working with machines who have never made mistake in their life. The automatic system eliminates such mistakes. You can also check the geometry has been inputted after the operation is finished. Now, the person working here is a regular operator who does this kind of work on a daily basis. Here is a comparison between manual and geometry navigator for the 12-station tooling. He looks very fast, but that's because it's fast forward. I think right side is almost down, input compensation. Yes, there is a difference of 43 seconds. We also have a novice operator help us with the experiment. This is one has a much bigger effect. The difference is 45%. If someone not used to this operation, this will be get lost and stop working. What's next task? Where's the manual? With the geometry navigator, there is always guidance on the screen like this, so you never get lost. You don't need find thick manual. Screen guides you a destination. In the case of manual operation, the speed at which the tool touches the probe varies depending on how the handle is operated, and the accuracy of the tool setter can vary. This function automatically makes the tool contact probe at the constant speed to reduce the variation. This is a function of geometry navigator. We convince this function navigate to much easier operation. This will be standard feature on the SmartX control panel and will be available starting with the WT150 Mark II shipment in January, so don't miss it. Today I'd like to introduce the process integration and the new feature, Geometry Navigator. If you like this video, please press the like button or leave comment. Thank you for watching and see you soon, machinists. Bye!